We've got our Saturday, November 2nd Dollar General video. I am so excited about Dollar General on Saturday because, as you see, we've got phenomenal deals coming up. So if you haven't subscribed, go ahead and subscribe because we've got awesome deals every week. I post multiple videos every week. I work super, super hard on this stuff for you guys. And if you have not seen my Walgreens and CVS videos for November 3rd, I'm going to link them somewhere in this video. Make sure to check those out. More awesome money makers at CVS again this week, and awesome deals again at Walgreens this week. And as always, we are also doing another $50 gift card giveaway when we reach the 500 subscriber mark. But don't worry, if you don't win that one, we're doing more giveaways once we reach 1,000 subscribers and 1,500 and 2,000. We're going to keep doing giveaways. I love my subscribers. You guys are awesome. Thank you, thank you, thank you for being loyal to my channel. And I will definitely show you my loyalty to you guys as well. So let's get going on this video. We got super hot deals for Dollar General this week. Okay, we're going to have four scenarios for you guys in this video. And let's start with scenario number one. We're going to grab an Oral-B floss picks, the Crest toothpaste, Oral-B toothbrush, two of the Crest 3-count bar soap. That's going to be $5.50 for those two items. Then we're going to grab a Gain fabric softener, a Gain flings, two of the Snuggle dryer sheets, and one of the Always Discreet pads. This is going to put us at $26.25 before coupons. Now let's add in our coupons. Okay, we need the 5 off $25 Dollar General in-store coupon, a $2 for the Oral-B floss picks, a $2 for the Crest, $2 for the Always Discreet, a $1 for the Oral-B toothbrush, $2 off two for the Crest body wash bar soap, a $2 for the Gain fabric softener, $2 for the Gain flings, and a $3 off two for the Snuggle dryer sheets. Okay, so as you see, we've got $21 total in coupons. That's going to be subtracted from our total of $26.65, making this transaction only $5.65 out of pocket, which is a fabulous deal. Now for scenario number two, we are going to grab two of the Febreze air fresheners, one of the Gillette Sensor 2 5-count razor packs, two of the Luvs diapers that are on sale 2 for $12, and one of the Oral-B toothbrushes. Now, these items together are going to total just $25 before coupons, and you know, we only need to reach that $25 mark, so we have met our mark. Now, for the coupons we're going to use, we need to make sure and have clip that 5 off 25 in store coupon. We also need to clip the $2 off two Luvs diapers, a $3 off two Febreze, $4 off one of the Gillette razors, and a $1 off Oral-B toothbrush. So as you see, we have $15 in digital coupons. That's going to be subtracted from our $25 total. This is going to mean each item is going to be $1.66 each. Excellent price because we're getting diapers and a lot of other things. So this is a really great price for this scenario right here. All right, so for scenario number three, we're going to grab an Oral-B toothbrush, Oral-B floss picks, two of the Snuggle fabric softener sheets, one of the Cottonelle Ultra 6 big rolls, one of the Gain liquid fabric softener, one of the Gillette men's razors, and two of the Caress bar soap. This is going to put us a little bit over that $25 mark at $25.70 before coupons. Now for the most exciting part of our transaction, our digital coupons. We're going to make sure and have that 5 off 25 in-store coupon clipped, the $2 off 2 Caress body wash or bar soap clipped, a $1 off for the Oral-B toothbrush, $2 off for the floss picks, and $3 off 2 for the Snuggle fabric softener sheets, a $1 for the Cottonelle, $2 for the Gain liquid fabric softener, and a $4 coupon for the Gillette men's razors. We've got $20 in digital coupons right here. We're going to subtract that from our $25.70 total, meaning we are going to pay $5.70 out of pocket, which is about 63 cents per item. Now, if you guys aren't excited about your Dollar General Saturday trip yet, well, I've got one more scenario for you. We're going to grab a bottle of Pine Sol, a bag of Oral-B floss picks, a bag of the Gillette men's razors, two of the Snuggle fabric softener sheets, and one of the Purina dog food. Now, you don't have to get this specific kind. Just make sure it's a kind that's $5.95, and then it will attach to this coupon that we're going to use. Okay, and we're also going to get two of the Febreze spray. All of these items together is going to give us a $26.20 total, so we've met that $25 threshold. Now, we are going to be at a $26.20 total, and we are going to punch in our phone number. Once we do that, all of our digital coupons are going to come off, and those will be the 5 off 25 in store, a 50 cent for the Pine Sol, $2 for the Oral-B floss picks, $4 for the Gillette razor, $3 off 2 for the Snuggle, $3 off for the Purina dog food, and a $3 off 2 Febreze coupon. So we've got $20.50 in coupons. Subtracting that from our $26.20 total, we're going to be paying $5.70 out of pocket. Each item with this transaction will be just 71 cents. I don't know about you guys, but I am so, so excited to go to Dollar General on Saturday. I mean, the last couple of weeks, deals have been good, but not that real. I mean, they've been okay, but these deals right here are phenomenal, okay? Because all of these items, just the price per item is cheaper than any item on my list. So that is phenomenal. We're going to save big, big money on this. And also, if you have not seen my Walgreens or CVS videos for November 3rd, be sure to check those out. Don't forget to subscribe because we are doing another $50 gift card giveaway when we reach that 500 subscriber mark. Let me know in the comments your transactions for Dollar General on Saturday, what you plan to get, what you plan to stay away from. Just let me know how your day is going, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.